kick out. A grand final from the top shelf. There's the bounce. Both ruckmen hanging on. Kennedy can't emerge with a football, knocked forward by Savage. Hanbury to Malcheski. Is that the grand final?
Sydney gets it to Adcock. The handball's got through. Long kick towards Paul. It's going to go. It's poking on. They're in front. Pandemonium at the Gabba.
It will be a kick perhaps right on the siren or after.
He can go the distance.
Will he want to freshen up here? This for the game then. Kick is on the way. Siren's gone. They've done it again. They've done it again, the Cats. How about that? The Cat is still...
Murray, he goes short. It's a mark to Zaharakis. Zaharakis has kicked a goal. The Bombers are in front of the...
...space, and he eventually got it after about 30 seconds.
What an important kick. Everett, his second of the night. He's working it back brilliantly. Oh, what a kick. What temperament. He's put it through. And the margin is 4 points for this for the Eagles to outlast North Melbourne at the very last gasp. And he's put it through. Eagles win. A remarkable game of football. High fives all round. And they come from everywhere. The West Coast Eagles team.
Farmer from reverse angle to win the game. He's stuck it in.
A couple around the country. A handstand next to him to put him up. In comes Longmuir to take his kick. Ice cool. Ice cool. Fremantle have won after the siren.
Look at that.
Look at the scenes here.
Dixon. With eight or nine Carlton players all around him on the mark. They look doing a war dance. This is crazy, he says. He shoots for goal. He kicks the goal and Hawthorn wins the game. Unbelievable scenes here at the MCG.
There's the siren. This to win the game for Sydney. Hawthorn from 20 out. Sydney have won. They have hit the front for the first time of the night after the final siren.
McLean's mark, but he can't kick the journey. Hammers it over the back. Casbolt, it's cleared the back. It's a goal. Boy, oh boy. It's going to happen to Richmond again. 42 seconds left.
5 metres.
He comes in deliberately. Drop punt for goal. He's kicked it. The Swans have won. What a game of football.
44 for Jordan McMahon. This is the biggest kick he's ever had, let alone the biggest kick ever for the Tigers. It's long. It's long! No. The Tigers in a thriller on the siren. And they come from everywhere.
Jenkins a half chance, taken down. Kerridge the unlikely hero.
Kicks to full forward. Anything can happen here. Here we go. It's a goal. Can you believe it? It's extraordinary. Petrenko, the late inclusion during the week. An indigenous number. Gets rid of a couple. Bouncing ball. Mooney. Still Mooney. Milburn, can you believe it? The oldest player out there. The sub probably wins it for them.
The sub.
The super sub.
A rock and rolling season. Down and out and back he comes. Can he finish it off with a goal? Billy, you are king of Geelong.
The monkey's off the back, Billy.
Billy. Oh, Billy.
Hope in his heart. Dreams in his head. Jack Anthony. He's done it.
In a goal. West off almost. Motlop couldn't quite. Enright, good tackle. Cassisi to win it. Cassisi does win it. Oh! Oh!
Franklin's kick six. This to put the Hawks in front with just a few seconds left in the elimination final. Lance Franklin.
Lucky seven.
and more importantly, the Hawks lead by 3 points. Oh, the script's been written. What a centre bounce now.
He's moving down towards this contest. If anybody's going to get it, it'll be James. McDougall heads for the boundary line. Maybe Murphy should have kicked. Bullen. It is a